Alright, hello and welcome to Alpha Protocol. We're gonna play through some of it. I'm gonna play through some of it.
Yep, you're in the driver's seat. I am just here.
And Trevor's gonna commentate.
Yep. Riding shotgun.
And we've already got veteran difficulty is not available to me.
So veteran is actually you would have to start a new game. It's a class.
No, I did. Oh, it's a class in the new game. It's okay, a class. Well, I'm definitely starting a new game. This is sure I'm starting a new game. What's the normal?
How confident do you feel about your Alpha Protocol skills?
Not very. All right, we'll go with normal. Ooh, wait, veteran. Unlock
veteran,
completing the game as a recruit.
Yes. Business. Yeah.
Oh. Okay. So I need to.
It's
like a new game plus plus.
Sort of, yeah. So I've already beaten the game as a recruit. So when I start, I'm hoping veteran is unlocked. I don't know. I still have my save file somewhere.
So you beat the game twice.
So I beat the game as a recruit first, and then you can play through as veteran after that. So I started on recruit.
Recruit was available only after you.
Oh, after.
Yeah. But okay, veteran's new game plus thing. Recruit is just you want additional difficulty.
Exactly.
Okay, I like it.
Exactly.
Recruit is the way to go.
All right.
Okay.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Oh, these are going to be some big choices to make.
I cannot make any choices because I have zero AP because I am a recruit.
Let's look at the screen and we'll just decide, you know, which things we might want to invest in the future.
I'll tell you here's my preferred path.
Okay.
Stealth and pistols.
That seems like a good choice. Yeah.
If you're gonna do a playthrough, you need to do the exact opposite.
Oh yeah, don't worry. That's gonna happen.
Okay.
I'm already ahead of you there.
All right, very good.
Stealth pistols is a good almost Bond approach.
Yes.
That's good. I've always been of the opinion that Bond is actually he's not a great spy, but he's an excellent shooter.
Yes.
Because he gets caught in a lot.
He mostly gets caught and then shoots people. Yes.
Yeah. Exactly.
This game's great.
Yes, fantastic. That's a nuke. Plane, okay.
I think Halbeck is involved somehow.
Yeah, they usually are. Ooh, I like the little alpha for the O in Obsidian.
Oh.
That was nice.
Man,
oh, yep,
I
there's
wish
the logo.
If they made an Alpha Protocol 2, it would be so amazing.
Oh, I would guess. I would be so ready for an Alpha Protocol 2. But you know, as a game like this one, I think stands on its own really well.
Oh yeah.
Like I didn't finish Alpha Protocol. I feel like I needed Alpha Protocol.
And infinite replayability.
Oh yeah, absolutely. Oh, this is bad.
I don't think this plane's gonna survive.
No. 747s are impressive pieces of machinery, but I don't think the design will take 4 minutes.
Well, one missile they could probably. Oh.
Oh. Shit.
Yeah, it's one of those.
Oh boy.
One of the ones that split into.
Yeah.
Just to double check, just to make sure they actually hit the target.
I feel like one would have probably sufficed for a 747.
Probably.
I don't. Oh boy. Ooh.
Leland? Is that his name? Leland?
Leland, yeah. This is our framing device right here.
If anyone is to blame for these events, Mr.
Our mise-en-scene moments.
You. Alpha Protocol began here, after all.
Oh, they don't. They for having subtitles on. They sure don't like to put subtitles on things.
I was just about to remark that I thought that maybe the subtitles were appearing below your overlay.
No.
They drugged.
There
me.
We go.
Hey, now we got some subtitles.
Oh, this looks great in 1440p.
Great. Now I'm gonna fail the next drug screening test. They could have just asked me to close my eyes.
I don't remember Michael complaining so much.
Yeah, I don't remember that either. Is that I think maybe that just happens on recruit.
That could be. That could, you know, you are green, you know. And you so if you have not played as recruit before, this will be interesting because you actually do get new dialogue options based on the fact that you're fresh.
Here's the, I know if I don't pick up this phone, there's some fork's gonna happen. I'm gonna like end up in detention or something. Like there's always
right.
Like you think you have flexibility, or you think you can, you know, dally, yeah. And then it turns out, nope, that was actually crucial.
Yeah, that was the thing you needed.
Yes.
I wasn't sure how long you'd be under. Those tranquilizers wore off fast.
Ugh. Oh, I think I'm still coming down.
What?
Ugh, never mind. Just clearing my head.
We gotta get this guy some sunglasses.
Jess is pretty strong.
Yeah,
I'm surprised you're even able to stand.
Professional.
Where am I?
You're locked in our medical bay.
Very.
And when the guards find out you've regained consciousness,
I think she likes professional.
They'll put you under again.
If I remember
don't
correctly.
Want that. Any reason why you're helping me?
Mina. Let's just say I'm not a fan of the indoctrination
that's
procedure.
You're unlocked.
All the more reason to leave then.
And how do you propose to do that? You're locked in. There's a guard outside. Eventually he's going to come check on you. And when he does,
I'll think of something.
Yeah.
Let me check the room. There's gotta be another way out.
Alright then. Don't take too long.
I thought for a minute you might end up in the hole right away.
But you might be able to find a way to break
it. Can that happen?
Oh, I was expecting her to just be like, oh, you're gonna improvise. Oh, great. And then just like, minus points with Mina. But no, that didn't happen. You're good. She seems A-okay with your improvisation strategy.
Throwing the extinguisher seems to be the only option.
Which, by the way, I'll improvise, not a plan.
That's... no, it's not. But throwing the fire extinguisher out the glass window is does seem to be a plan.
That works, yeah. That works.
You just hold on. I'm sending some guards to tuck you back in.
Oh, hey, dude.
Oh,
man.
He wasn't ready for that.
No, he wasn't. He thought I was still drugged. All right. We got a door here. Ooh, what's this? Nope.
Nothing you can mess with yet.
This thing. Nope. Okay. Eek. Open the door. Don't break it.
You need to shut off the alarm.
Hell yeah.
Already my plans for how I'm going to play are completely different.
wow, okay. You're breaking open that door is what you're saying.
Oh, that door is not, it's not going to last.
I know how to do this.
Oh man, I forgot how great these little mini games were.
Oh yeah, oh it's fantastic.
Yeah, these were so much fun.
They make you feel like a spy.
They do. Jet.
Oh. Jet.
Oh yeah, that's
wow. I really messed that one up.
Those were not. You still made it. It's just you selected every single one around the right one.
It's I'm not used to playing with a screen this close to my face. I'm playing on my computer monitor instead of the TV, which is
right.
Okay. I press L to crouch. I'm way ahead of you, game.
Yeah. No. You were. Yeah.
Interesting. Interesting. That was interesting.
Doing good so far. Yeah. You should definitely take that.
Hey, buddy.
Boom.
Done.
Yeah. Now take his gun and kill everybody.
I don't think he has it. Oh, he does have a gun. Why can't I?
Yeah. Nope.
No,
Michael's not prepared for that yet.
No. Okay, what do we got here? We got some special ammo. Tranquilizer rounds. Oh, there's a gun.
Here's your gun.
Alrighty, here we go.
Yeah.
Now we're talking.
They don't want you killing anybody.
We got some tranks.
Yeah, they don't want you killing anybody yet. That's why you can't take his gun.
Oh, yeah. Here we go. Tranquilizer to the skull.
Two! Oh! That looked pretty bad. Like, I realized that was a tranquilizer round, but that looked like it hurt.
He's out.
That's... Arms don't... That's not how arms go. I think you've done some damage.
Okay.
You should probably put another one in him just to be safe.
That's true. Yeah, you're good point. Good point. Nope, not gonna happen.
Oh, shit!
Man, those tranquilizers don't last long.
Oh man, he's out for you now.
Yeah. Oh. All right, I don't need to heal, but
nope.
Okay. What we got here? Ooh, this dude's gonna get knocked out.
Boom.
Yep.
Ooh.
It's safe. It's fine.
Yeah. No, he's good.
Yeah. Okay.
Everyone knows
the skull. Little shot to the arm. There we go.
That's good. Excellent. Yep.
All right. More special ammo. Man, they just have tranquilizer rounds all over the place here.
Yeah, they do. And you never know when you're gonna need them.
Fallout Shelter.
Watch out for cameras.
That's a good game. The mobile game.
Before you destroy them, they'll sound an alarm.
Okay. Oh, if you destroy them, they sound an alarm too. Okay. Well, I'm not gonna do that.
Oh yeah, that's. Nice. Yep. Looking good.
Yes. Beautiful. Oh, I'm way ahead of you on that.
Hey, buddy.
Hey.
Boom. Oh boy. Did that hit the glass behind him?
It did. Yeah. Oh no. What?
Oh
what?
Shit. That's
come on. Come on.
That doesn't seem like it should work. So in order for you to hit the glass behind him, that means the tranquilizer would have passed through.
You had to go through his skull.
Right?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's a little.
Is there a velocity setting on that gun?
Yeah. Yeah, I might not have it on the right. I don't have it configured all that well. Okay. What he least expects me to come out of this side. I think he might be expecting it now.
Well, that still works fine.
Oh, it's great, yeah. Oh, come
on. Oh, jeez.
Come on. There we go. He's really bad at shooting.
Yeah, no,
Oh, man.
He's still standing.
Yeah, there we go.
There he is. Yeah, all right.
Another tranquilizer shot through the skull.
Yeah.
Leaves a little tranquilizing residue behind and passes through to break the window. Okay, let's shut this thing off.
That's good, yeah. It leaves behind a fine red mist. Nice.
Bam.
Yeah. Nailed that one. I really like the dynamic glass breaking. I had forgotten that.
Yeah, that's pretty impressive.
The way that worked.
Okay, got lots of these machines.
Copy machines.
I think that's what those are.
Maybe. It looks like it's got
Why would you need two of them? Three of them in this. They drink a lot of coffee here.
It's, yeah, you know, they
Well, if they're getting shot with tranquilizers this often, I don't blame them.
Maybe when you work in the spy business, like instead of a Nerf war in the office, you have tranquilizer wars.
Yeah.
Almost. Yeah, that's how you keep everyone sharp.
Yeah, that sounds real fun.
Yeah.
Oh, lockpick. I know how to lockpick.
Oh, yeah, this was a great one, too.
Oh, all of them are great. The hacking one.
Yeah, all these minigames are fantastic. Bing. Bing. Nice. Yeah.
A lot of health.
Yeah, they really count on you getting hurt during this tutorial.
A lot of ammo.
They also really count on you running out of ammo.
Yeah.
Any sign of our new arrival? No sign of him yet.
Oh, nice. Yeah.
Careful, Mike. Truck
scripted knockout.
And guards at the exit. Try to stay out of sight if you can.
Oh,
that doesn't make a
sequence.
Ton of sense, because she is, I mean, she, these are all co-workers. Like, she's their co-worker.
Yeah.
It's a little weird that she's...
But isn't this part of a training exercise, isn't it? Like, they're not...
Yeah, I guess. And she's in on it or something? I don't know, we'll see.
Kind
we'll
of. I think she's there to... I think she's there to help you... I don't... You know, you might be right. Like, maybe she's just there to guide you towards this place. But yeah, these are all her coworkers, and I think this is just a giant test to see if you can get out of that place while drugged.
Yeah.
So far, you're doing a great job.
I'm
A plus.
Very, very good at getting out of this place. Oh, god damn it.
Gold star. Oh, boy. They have some really sharp awareness in this game.
Yeah.
Mike, get out of there.
I don't remember them being quite that skilled.
Oh, wow.
Oh, shit.
That hurt. Let me recharge my spy shields.
Yeah, I think it might be all the Metal Gear I've been playing. But like, I expect there to be a moment when you get caught where there's like a slowdown.
No, you can skill up to that. Like every other mechanic in this, like, you know, shooting works this way as well. Like, you basically are useless until you skill up.
Right, that's true. That's a good point.
Man, this I messed this up royally.
Oh my god. You know, your tranquilizer has a pretty high velocity to it. You think if you shoot those red barrels, it'll make it detonate?
What would that do for me?
Well, that one in particular probably wouldn't do much, but there's one in the back.
Ooh, I think it...
Oh, shit!
I'm gonna stay right down here.
That looked bad. That looked like it hurts.
Yeah, it did. Okay, alright.
Oh, we're gonna... God.
We may want to go back and get that health now.
There were an awful lot of health pickups back there.
Oh, look at my right arm. It's bloody. Okay, here we go.
Nice.
Right.
Oh my god! Oh shit! He's got a high stealth skill.
Whoa! Oh god! What the? Where did you come from?
They're behind you! Yeah, good. Yes, get out of there.
Get away!
Keep going!
No!
Keep going!
Oh shit! Why can't I go back?
Oh my god!
Alarm.
I think that might be a good go.
That'll help a lot. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That'll help Michael's headache at least.
I don't remember this being this hard.
Holy shit! Well, you are a recruit now.
I am a recruit. You're a yeah, that's true. Okay. All right.
Oh boy.
We got it this time. What the? No! How am I already getting shot at?
Oh, man. Okay, alright.
Yeah,
so there's that
guy.
He
has notes.
Oh!
What's about to hit him?
Oh, God.
Wow, he's.
This is stressful.
Very slippery.
Oh, man.
Nope, come on. Come on, keep the cross.
Oh!
Hey!
No. That was a beautiful shot.
Okay. Somehow I gained ammo throughout that whole thing. I think I was at like 60-something before I started that.
Well, maybe all these guys have their issued tranquilizer rounds on them, too.
Yeah. Wait, no, they don't, because they were killing
they
me.
They were definitely... Maybe they're high-velocity tranquilizers like yours.
Yeah.
Ooh.
All right. Anything else?
A fancy leaf.
Oh yeah. Anything else in here worth?
You should probably try shooting one of those barrels before we leave.
Okay.
I gotta know.
I'm gonna move away from.
That's yeah. That's wise.
This would be a great way to die here.
Hey.
Yep.
That would.
Wow.
Wow. Yeah.
That car is gonna. Yeah.
They should probably have cleared this area if they were going to do this exercise with you.
Hey, it's, you know, it adds a little bit of intrigue.
That's true. You know, I guess if they're going to put your life at risk by giving the other people live ammunition, they may as well put them at risk too.
Okay. Oop. Oh, dude.
That's all dude. Right.
For once, I'm going to take them down before I get detected.
Okay.
One time.
You got it. Okay, he's, what is he doing?
Don't know.
Yeah! All right.
Hack computer system.
It's real simple.
Oh, yeah. Yep. This is how hacking works.
Yeah, right. I've done this.
Yep.
Start that hack.
Yep. Nope. Whoa, oh, that was real tricky.
Nicely done.
Both had
it's
C's on the right side. Oh, there it is. Nope, it's gone.
End of the line,
nice.
Mike. Give it up.
Okay. What do we got here?
Door to your left.
There's
a lot of doors. Many choices.
Oh, got $2,500. Sitting there. Okay.
like
this. This is the fancy monitor room.
Yeah. Every building needs one of these.
That's enough. I think that's my line. What the hell's going on? Why did you drug me?
We need to keep the location of this facility confidential. Especially if you get kidnapped and
questioned. Yep, there's your special stuff.
Is this place hidden?
Very. Not only does this place not exist, but places that think they know about this place, well, they don't exist either.
I don't even have time to explain why I don't have time to explain.
Confusing. A lot easier than politics.
It's a very destiny line.
Yes, you're not done hazing me yet.
Yep, I'm going to ask you some questions, run you through some more tests, then you and I can talk face to face. That make you feel better?
Keep using the special option.
It depends on the tests, I guess.
Oh man, well, I'm so green.
You're very green. Starting with this one. You got no idea what's going on with all this spy shit.
Your dossier. Although with your experience, it's more like a pamphlet. Fresh out of Langley, we had to wipe behind your ears before shipping you over.
I think I've got potential, sir, and I'm anxious to prove
it. We'll see.
I just shot like three darts. Tranquilizer darts. I think I've got potential.
You've got some real
But I'll let you be the judge.
Now I'm going to let you out of the pen here and meet the rest of the crew.
All right. Is there anything I should know?
Nothing you can't find out on your own and from the staff here. They'll be running you through the basics
about the staff
and espionage tactics. When you're cleared on the basics, come find me for your assignment. I won't lie to you, Mike. It's a big one and dangerous.
Oh, Jesus, can you back up, please? I can see your pores.
Take some tests and chat with the guidance counselor about my future.
Okay, oh, yay, 10 AP.
Now we can make some choices.
Okay, I think we definitely need to reduce the range at which enemies can spot us.
Yeah, that seemed pretty bad during that encounter.
Yeah. Okay. And that's all we get.
Oh, well.
We could do toughness or martial arts, but I think the CQC.
You wanted to bump up pistols too, right?
Oh yeah, but it requires 5, and I've only got 4.
Oh shit! You're right. Your choices are toughness, martial arts, or just save them for later. I'm gonna save them for later.
Professional, endurance plus 5, because we tried the professional approach.
Good choice.
Most effective weapon is the pistol.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
We electrocuted 0 enemies.
Great.
Tranquilized 9, knocked 5 out by hand.
Tranquilized is maybe not the right word for what happened to a few of those guys.
Total medical bills, $32,118.
You've racked that up fast.
That's true, but it's fine because we made $2,500 from that locker.
You know, if you were in a different country, that would be much smaller. if you were in Sweden, that medical bill would be like $2,000.
It's a U.S. government thing.
it's rough. Healthcare costs are just out of control here.
Doing. Open. Good. From this side. He is focused.
He's got a real level of dedication. Oh, there's another one.
Yeah. Okay.
They're both working hard on Fallout 4.
Yeah.
Area's off limits. Use your PDA if you're turned around.
What do you think if I press B? Do you think it?
I think.
Yep.
I think you have to try.
We'll leave that for your place.
That's wise. It fits my particular Michael's character much better, I think.
A good little plane room they got here.
Yeah, I like that plane room. You know, I gotta say, even for the year this game came out, I feel like PDA is a very dated term.
By what was it, 2008, 2009?
Yeah, I think it was 2009 this game came out. Yeah, PDA seems like a dated term to me for that.
You probably want to change. Go on, your gear's in the lockers.
Customize Thornton. Okay. Fair, pale, very pale, tan, very tan.
You may want to put on a spare change of clothes. Also, you may want to change your complexion. Yeah, yeah. We have 5 different available spray tans available in the lockers for you.
There's only one hair that matters, and that's disheveled.
I agree. No. That's mine every day.
Spies need at least 5 o'clock shadow, maybe groom beer, but probably not. No. 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 God, no.
Yeah. Oh, oh, shit. Oh, oh. Oh, my God.
We'll leave
God.
That for your playthrough.
Yeah, 5 o'clock shadow is good. That's good. It's a good approach.
Backwards camo cap. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Looking good.
Good. Yep. Spy, that's what spies do. Small yeah. Hat.
Hooligan, right. Head wrap. No hat. That's it. That's your choices.
Here we go. Now we're talking. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
No.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Eh.
Yeah. A little thick on the rims.
Pretty thick.
No.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God.
You look like you're ready to go snowboarding with those things.
Yeah. One of these.
I agree. I like the half rim.
Half rim.
You know, rimless is pretty good, too.
Rimless
though.
Is like... I don't need rims.
It's slick.
Spies don't need rims.
No, they don't. You're right.
Nope. We're having nothing.
Oh, shit.
There we go.
There you go.
All right, eyes.
Eyes.
Spies have blue eyes, typically.
Yeah. It's the first choice.
Yeah.
I feel like that. Mandatory. That selection should probably be above the glasses. Right now, I'm just gonna say.
Orientation's not mandatory.
That's weird.
Well, we're not gonna. Oh, TV.
Our war does not end here. This target is not the last.
Whoa.
With our will and our resolve. Al-Samad shall continue these attacks. Fight the aggression of the West with its own weapons. Yes, for weapons have been delivered to us.
Good. It's a
weapons
good
that will make a graveyard in the skies of our enemies.
Make it a little easier when you escape next time.
We have the ability to strike
fire. He's gonna hack that guy's computer.
There are no limits to our reach. No limits to the justice.
He won't mind. I knocked him out earlier.
In the name of people.
Access email.
Good, yeah.
Alrighty. Medical bay is off limits until further notice, so that's because of me.
Yes, yep, that's definitely your fault.
AP dispatch. Granting the parcel, virus confirms the agent of Al-Samad. Seller appears to be operating under the name Nasri. Follow up Nasri to determine source of funding. Okay.
Oh, this is probably about the flight that got shot down. Yep.
Forensics team has completed the survey. It's a ground-launched missile. It had been a guided missile. No way an unguided rocket could have hit the airline at that altitude. It's been confirmed by discarded sabo, particulate matter, both of which were fired with 99% certainty. Not enough.
Yeah, this is a 1% margin of error.
No known ground-to-air missile systems. None.
Hmm.
I think Halbeck's involved.
Yeah. They seem like the type of company that would have that out.
You'll refer to him as Michael Thornton. Does that mean it's not my real name?
Oh, yeah, that's...
Wow.
Wow, that completely changes everything.
Yeah. Taking a bit of a chance on Thornton. He's pretty much a raw recruit in the CIA.
Six months of fieldwork
to his name. You normally expect more field experience from an applicant, but his intelligence and aptitude are off the charts. Hell yeah, they are. Natural marksman. Yeah, well, you learn that. Learn conversational Farsi after only 8 days on assignment in Iran. Okay.
That is ungodly impressive. That's All right, and according
broke
to his
a terrorist cipher in his spare time.
Mm-hmm.
It sounds like going to waste at CIA. We put through the opening ceremony tomorrow, complete with the hostage scenario and obligatory psych games. Hostage scenario? When does that... What?
I think that's what you just did.
There was no hostage though.
That's a good point. There was no hostage. hostage scenario means we'll knock him out, put him in the med bay, and then he'll knock out some of our dudes.
Yeah. Okay, I've run the names you sent me and found 17 to 18 merely circumstantial links. GOP lobbyist.
So another thing about that last email. It's not often you see the words, he's wasting his time at the CIA an email. Kids' talents are just going to waste. They're
yep.
useless there.
Got to be in the field.
Yeah. Oh, Mina says something about a shirt next.
Here we go. That shirt looks becoming... Oh, no, this is Sean D. Sean Darcy.
Oh, boy.
Flirting with Mina.
Mm.
Yep. And then Mina...
She's not responds. Feeling
it. She's not interested. Yep. There you go.
Yep.
All right. Good little email set. What do you think, dude?
Yeah.
This attack. Is
but the great. Let's turn the scale.
Yeah.
I like
I agree.
When you turn off the TV, it just turns to this.
it's a
diagram of draft beer in the bottom left.
And right. Then, it's to prevent screen burn. You know, just you got to keep an image on the screen. It's just.
I think
that's
not how preventing screen burn works. Yeah.
No, I think that middle emblem is going to be a problem. Just sitting there.
Okay, we got. That's a firing range.
Mm-hmm.
That's a firing range. That looks like grenades.
Grenades.
And stuff.
That looks like grenades.
This is guns and stuff.
And that is.
This is.
I don't know what that is. Stealth?
Stealth, I think. Okay. Yeah. Okay, let's do grenades and stuff.
I agree.
Wait, what's the. Where's the. Oh. Oh, I can exit if I want, but I can also do training. Well, I'm going to do training. I'm going to do well at it.
All right, yep. I mean, you have to. You got to prove yourself. You're the rookie.
You also get bonuses if you do.
Yes, yeah.
Mikey,
but also,
I'll be with you in a moment. I'm just setting
something
up here. I'm Sean
Always
Darcy. I'm going to be running you through tech orientation. Pleased to meet you. Yeah, that's great.
Perk acquired Happy green.
Ouch.
All right, then.
Shut down.
Just busting your chops, new guy. Don't worry about it. You and me should get along fine. Even after this. I'm glad you finally showed up. Thought you might have gotten lost on the way here. Or were too busy beating up some more guards.
You did
Neither.
Beat up a lot of guards.
Just surveying the area, actually. Checking out the facility.
Yeah, sure. Oh, by the way, not a good idea. Hitting the guards, I mean. The ones here have a lot of time on their hands. And that means a lot of time to hold grudges.
I'll keep that in mind. But I wasn't expecting to be drugged and attacked.
Oh.
Good agents ready for anything, Mikey. But enough chit-chat. We got a lot of work ahead of us. Well, you do. I'm mostly here as an observer. I'll be doing your evaluation, too.
What's that out there?
That was on
Carla.
A target range for you.
For sure.
For me, more like a shooting gallery. Head out the door there and we'll get started.
All right, then.
Open the locker and equip yourself. If you use them all, just come back and grab some more.
All right.
Okay.
Stock up.
Oh, yeah, this is fun. This is
all right, fun. Everyone's favorite. Grenades.
Yeah.
See that arm of yours. Go on.
Concussion grenades.
They're concussion rounds, so don't be skittish. They sting, not kill.
Is that how you guys feel about the tranquilizers, too? Because I got some news about them.
Yeah.
Oh.
Right.
Still got
something more challenging.
Hell yeah.
Try a ricochet to hit the target behind the wall. Lob it behind the target and use the wall for a hook shot.
Boom.
Now, try and get one through the window.
Oh, hey.
Yeah. Woo. Oh, shit.
Now for some fireworks. Try and chuck one beneath the truck and take out the gas tank.
Nope. Almost.
There we go.
Never get tired of that one. Now, see that electronic lock?
All right, I get it now.
Use your
The reason that EMP? First room had trucks and red barrels is because they clearly don't care. They burn through trucks here like crazy.
It's shut down.
Nice.
No more lock. All right, see that locker
That's,
there?
There's so many grenades.
You want me to place one on them?
Okay. We need the shock trap.
I also thought you were going to place that. There it goes.
Okay.
Hey, yeah, you should get out of there.
Oh, wait.
Hold RB to target the door.
Oh, hold.
Nice.
There it is.
Just in time.
Darcy, open up.
Guess some of the other guards will be pulling double shifts for
what?
A while.
No. Get over. No. Open again.
Nice.
Oh wait, am I supposed to? Is that it here? Or I go back now? Or
maybe? It's not going off. No. It's just kind of sitting there.
Oh, this way.
Oh, well, here
we go. Those guards you beat up when you got out of medical? Yeah. Well, they're gonna be joining us in a second. You've got a head start, so if I were you, I'd set an ambush. Or just start running.
All right. Sound generator.
Me, I'd use the mine.
Oh, okay. All right, set up shock, shock trap.
Shock trap.
Just give me first shot at.
Yep, start keeping those around.
Wait. Oh.
Oh boy.
I'm going with the other. I'm supposed to attach them to like walls and stuff.
Yeah, I don't think that's how they're supposed to be used. It's working kind of.
Yeah.
You got any other grenades?
No. Oh, I'm almost out of them.
Can you punch them?
Hey dudes, let's run around this a little bit.
Oh shit.
Oh god.
Oh no.
Oh god.
This is bad. Oh shit.
Last chance. Nope.
You got more?
This has gone very poorly.
You should probably go heal. Oh yes. All right. Oh shit.
Oh, that works.
You're okay. You got it.
The doc's gonna be pissed.
Nice.
All right, all done. Head on up, Mike. I'll give you a breakdown on your performance.
This is not gonna be good.
No. I think you were doing great right up until the final exercise there.
Yeah.
So, Mikey, you did all right on the basic run.
On the basic run.
Time taken. Guard takedowns. Damage taken gets me a minus.
Negative.
I didn't do terribly.
You looking to give it another
shot? Oh, run
shot,
course
Mikey?
Again. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Please. Yeah. I mean,
sounds good to me.
See if you can at least get a positive score.
We'll get to it, Mikey.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right then. Tell your team to get ready.
Open the locker and equip yourself. If you use them all, just come back and grab some more. All right, everyone's favorite.
Yeah, it's like we've never done this before.
There we go.
Let's see that arm of yours.
Yep.
He's a very professional.
Start checking them. They're concussion rounds, so don't be skittish. They sting, not kill.
Boom.
All right, now how about something more challenging? Try a ricochet to hit the target behind the wall. Lob it behind the target. Use the wall for a hook shot.
Yep, there you go. Yeah. Yeah, see if a second grenade will, like, dislodge it. Oh, no, yeah, it's just hanging out.
Yeah, it's just hanging there, yeah.
Oh, hey, you can totally see him watching you from the window up there.
Try and chuck one beneath the truck and take out the gas tank.
Oh. Yeah,
there it is. Never get tired of that one. Now, see that electronic lock there? Use your EMP grenade to shut it down. It can save you time in the field.
What?
Did that work?
No.
Okay. I think you're just missing it. There you go. Okay. Did it
work? Worked really, it was really easy last time.
Yeah, I remember. Are you throwing the wrong type of grenade?
Yep.
Just chucking concussion grenades.
Shut down. No more lock. All right. See that locker?
Yeah, Michael. Wrong grenade. Michael, please change. Change grenades.
All right. This one we're gonna do a whole lot better this time. Because it's still nice. The previous one stuck in here.
Yeah, you're going to pop two of them now. Boom!
Yeah, some of the other guards will be pulling double shifts for a while.
Nice. Okay, now comes the fun one.
Okay, this time we're going to do this right.
Those guards you beat up when you got out of medical? Yeah, well, they're going to be joining us in a second. You've got a head start, so if I were you, I'd set an ambush or just start running. Me, I'd use the mines.
Nope, that's what they're for.
Just give me first shot at them.
Leap.
Spread out. Watch for devices. Hey, Thor. Wait up,
you
wanna talk?
Yeah.
Oh! Woo! One down.
Okay.
Oh boy.
No, yeah, we're
this is gonna be bad.
Darcy,
Oh, it, nice. That was excellent.
Yes, yes. Stay right there.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Yeah, that's good. Just take him out.
The doc's gonna be pissed. All right, I'll die.
Yeah, that was good. Better. I think I feel like he's got to give you a positive, points for that.
Oops, this way. Yeah, yeah, hopefully. I don't think I set off any alarms, did I?
I don't think so.
I don't remember.
So, Mikey, you did all right on the basic run.
Yeah, 125.
Oh, hell yeah.
It's really getting better.
Hell yeah. Multiple guard takedowns. That's too bad.
That's all right.
You know, that you got, performance all right, wasn't
I'm pretty
that
happy
bad.
With that.
Mm-hmm,
almost
that's
as
good.
Good as my record.
Almost as good as his record.
How about me up the stakes? Take this to the big leagues.
Yes.
What do you have in mind?
All right, me and the guards, who you already met when you woke up, pooled our petty cash, and we'd like to make you a little bet.
Oh, boy.
All right, I'm listening.
It's a rematch, on our terms.
Okay.
It's simple. Disable all the alarms and escape the area in the time provided, and you take home the winnings.
Yeah, you should do this.
You'll owe us.
Hell yeah, I should.
Sounds good to me.
Just head into the range and we'll get to it, Mikey.
All right, then. Tell your team to get ready.
So here we are. Rematch for you and the guards. But on their terms. So listen up. There's alarms hidden all over the course.
Oh,
all
boy.
You need to do is shut them down. But the guards are going to try and reset them. Every time an alarm goes off, another squad's coming in. And they all want a shot at you, trust me. Alarm goes off enough times, and you're going to get trampled. But you have the technology to beat them. So let's see even the odds, if you can.
Oh, Jesus, okay.
Oh, cool, okay.
You're really just going into it.
Yeah, radio
into
it. Nice. Ow!
Oh, jeez! boy.
Here's the alarm again.
He didn't mention that they'd have guns with live ammunition.
Yeah.
He omitted that part. There's good basic maneuvers. Oh, they're down. Oh, yep. Not there. Oh, there's another one. He's running towards it. Oh boy.
There you go. Sick of hearing him anyway. Thought they might have you for a second.
Wow.
That was right. Great.
Yeah, you tore through that one.
Clean up the course. And the bodies.
Pretty thorough. Made a real mess of things. In a good way.
That's all I need.
20,000?
Whoa! This pays well. Whatever you're getting yourself into must pay really well if they got together some petty cash and it was $20,000.
Yeah.
Wow, they look they look real defeated.
Yeah.
Hey.
Okay, time for guns.
Yeah, I agree. Guns sound good.
Hello? Anybody shooting in here?
Agent Thornton. Hello.
Hey.
There's Mina.
Hey, you're the one I spoke to when I woke up in the medical bay. Glad that wasn't a hallucination.
It may have been. Do you remember my name?
Tina Maria?
Tina?
Mina, right?
That's right.
Ave Marina?
Good to see you've recovered from the medical room with your memory intact.
Memory intact? Speaking of which, I don't remember where I left my keys or my passport.
Confiscating personal
items. Yeah, those were taken. Yep.
I wouldn't worry about that. But let's get down to the task at hand.
Recruit.
I'm here to run you through the weapons training and test your accuracy.
Always recruit.
Sounds great.
Are you serious?
Absolutely. I excelled at the academy.
Are you serious?
Well, all right. Insufferable.
I was really good in the academy.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I went to the academy.
I loved the
academy. They taught me how to shoot guns.
And then the flex. It's pretty
I learned spy things.
Guns, right. So, where do I go now?
Just head through the door to the firing range, and I'll keep in contact with you over the earpiece. Head over to the table, get your weapons, and we can begin.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
The standard field agent package
range
includes
rules.
A pistol, SMG, shotgun,
those
and assault
absolutely
rifle.
No horseplay.
Each has its strengths and weaknesses. Let's start with the pistol.
Hell yeah.
That's, yeah, that's your weapon of choice.
That's my favorite.
Range, take a 40, shot at the target.
45 is a pretty big caliber to start out with.
Good aim. Now, steady your aim for a few seconds. Then fire. Precision shots can take down a target quickly.
So, I was going to say, this level of tutorialization is a little extreme when you've already had to do this multiple times
now,
to get here.
Let's move on to the
yeah, I think they assume you just, like, kind of...
just, like, fumbled your
really
way through.
Really fumble your way through that first thing, yeah.
Let you get a feel for the recoil.
That is not how you should hold those.
Hey, that's how spies hold them.
I guess.
Now, take cover.
Oh, that's
good. That's awesome.
That's really good.
Accuracy's terrible.
Oh, blind shot.
Blind. Sure. But it can get the job done. Eventually.
There's Michael straight up jumping.
Now try popping out and focusing your aim. You can use cover to your advantage here.
Oh, yeah. Reload him.
Yeah. Reload animation is really good.
So good.
I've unlocked the door to the tactical range on your right. Let's see how you do against some moving targets.
Oh, hell yeah. Sneak.
Look at you, rocking in the XP.
Now, with the pistol.
Oh, you're back to your pistol.
You'll want to be patient and attack when targets get close.
Oh, cool.
You got him. Boom.
Oh, hey.
And... pop. Oh, shit. Looking good. Ooh, yeah.
Holding the trigger steady.
This would be my weapon of choice.
To knock down even heavily armored targets.
Boom. Oh, yeah. Hey, you got him. You saved it.
Yeah, there we go.
Good.
Multiple kill. Yeah.
Now for your submachine gun.
Oh, submachine gun, okay.
If you're trapped in close quarters with multiple opponents, the SMGs can help clear the room quickly. Not subtle or quiet, but...
That was good. That was real good. Oh, there's another one.
Yes, I didn't see that.
And that's enough.
There we go.
No assault rifle training?
That might be next.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
For long-range encounters, the assault rifle's the key.
There we go.
It's accurate, powerful. Just be sure to line up your shots carefully.
Mm-hmm.
Watch for attackers from above. They may be out of reach, but not rifle range.
Oh, another one.
That's it.
Nice.
Take the ladder, head up and back. All done.
Alright, how did I do?
That one, I feel like that one went significantly better than your last run on the grenades.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Just a bit.
I distinctly remember the bonus, thing you get to do after this one.
Good, Mike.
It's great.
I'm logging the results now.
Alright. Is somebody out on the course?
Darcy. He's trying to beat your time.
Huh. Well, good luck to him, I guess. Hasn't he already gone through this training, though?
As soon as he knew you were talking to me, Mike, he was in here in a second, in case he saw you as a challenge for my affections.
Oh, boy.
It's like a cage match with you boys.
Recruit.
We're gonna have to do a cage match?
No. But no, Mike. We don't
That's
do cage
awesome.
Matches as part
but
of
no,
the No,
we don't do cage matches. He's like, oh,
so,
bummer.
Can I get my score on the course?
Hey.
76. I don't know about 76.
Oh, I didn't realize you got graded on your misses.
Yeah, too many misses. And too much time taken.
Yeah, what do you think?
Good. Not the best on record, but still. You can give it another
course
run
again.
If you want. The course should be free.
Yep.
I can beat my own score, no problem.
Okay, let's give it another go.
I'm gonna guess in your playthrough, your
new score will overwrite the previous one.
Get like a super low score and then don't care at all.
Probably. It's one and done, man. Whatever I get's what I get. Though I'm a veteran, so the pressure's gonna be on for me to do it, you know, right on the first try.
Yeah.
Although I do like the idea that they recruit me because of my experience, but I'm actually like a washed up old fogey. Like, I've seen it all, done it all, and now my skills are starting to wane, and they hired me anyway.
Now for the shotgun. Holding the trigger steady and firing can knock down even heavily armored targets.
Oh yeah. Bluey! Nice! Double nice.
Yeah.
Good. Next.
Double plus good. Oh! Yeah, he's dead. He's dead. Now, at least they don't make you do the first part. Oh, jeez. So this is probably where you want to be a little more careful with your shots.
And that's enough.
Oh.
That's probably the moment that may have penalized you.
For long range encounters.
I'm making up for it on time.
That's a good point. You are booking
accurate,
it.
Accurate. Powerful. Just be sure to line up your shots carefully.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, there's really no easy way to, like, lightly fire with an assault rifle.
All right. Back.
Yeah. Oh,
that was significantly faster.
You were so fast. Yeah, I think you did make up for it on time. I'm gonna guess 91. That's my estimate. Of course, I don't know what it's out of total. I'm assuming it's out of 100 when I say
good,
that.
Mike. I'm logging the results now. All right. Let's see here.
97. Wow, good guess.
That was close.
Oh, you're right. Misses. Yeah, it did. Mm-hmm. That did kill me, huh?
Yeah, yeah. those SMGs, they really did a number on your score.
Pretty good. Not the best on record, but still.
All right, run it again.
Okay.
Run it again.
Go for it.
Keep running until I get the bonus.
I can beat my.
All right, this
score,
time
no
I need
problem.
To not miss with the SMG.
Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna have to take it easy
if
with
you
those SMGs.
On this run, your new score will overwrite the
man, that's hard to do though because it's so tempting
I've
to just unload those.
I've unlocked the door to the
technical
range on your right.
Yeah.
Nice. Uh huh. Good. Yep, he's down.
Now for the shotgun. Holding the trigger steady and firing can knock down even heavily armored targets.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. You good.
Good. Next.
Mm-hmm. This is practically surgical in its execution. Man, that's real tricky.
Yeah.
That looks quite challenging.
For long-range encounters,
yeah.
The assault rifle's the key. It's accurate, powerful. Just be sure to line up your shots carefully.
Boom!
Watch for attackers
nice.
From above. They may be out of reach, but not
out of
reach. That's it. Take the ladder, head up and back. All done.
Okay. I think I'm over 100.
Yeah, that looked really good to me.
And I think 100 is the cutoff for getting the secret second mission thing.
Oh, yeah, and the second mission on this one is pretty great.
Good, Mike. I'm logging the results now.
She said good this time.
All right.
Actually,
she
always says good. Never mind.
Yeah.
Whoa, shit, man. Significantly better.
The scores I've seen. With that in mind... You did so well. I'm wondering if you'd be up for something more challenging.
Yes.
A bonus round.
Yeah,
this course is a joke. Did you scale it down for that jackass? I can walk the rest of the way.
Jackass? Now I'm hurting.
So will Darcy. Did I mention we don't use live rounds? They still sting, though.
I'm listening.
Go with it.
If you're referring to the same rounds we used when we started, they do a lot more than sting.
worth some rep with Westridge. And it'd be earned.
Sure, sounds good. Any preference on weapon?
These targets are pretty easy for someone to hit. Thornton could have aced this thing blind.
Give me the gun.
This is great.
Yeah.
This is great.
Oh, I love this so much.
Don't worry. We're using tranquilizer rounds. So you won't be doing any lasting
I don't know.
Besides, turnabout is fair play. They drugged you, so...
Where is he?
Wait, where is...
You gotta pop him.
He's gotta... Oh. Oh, there we go. Oh, this is great.
Boom!
All right, you're all done. Get on back.
That's fantastic.
That's such a good one.
Oh, my God.
This is such a good one.
Mina's bonus challenge. Tranquilize Darcy.
Such a good one.
All right, let's see here. Well done. Critical hit. I don't think I have to worry about Darcy coming by again.
Anything else I can do?
No, Agent Thornton.
Mission accomplished. She dug that.
If you haven't seen Westridge yet, you may want to pay him a visit after all the training is done. You've certainly aced this exercise.
Nicely done. Only one more room left.
All right. So, yeah, I think last time I played this, I saw a new objective return to the interrogation room, and I just went. Uh-oh. I didn't realize there was another... Yeah, I think I did these first two, and I didn't do the explosive one.
Gotcha. Oh, yeah, I remember this one. This is the old fogey who's seen, like, 30 Alpha Protocols come
this
and go.
This is a restricted area. The vending machines are down the hall and to the right.
I may be new to this, but not that new. Don't you have interns for that?
No, we don't. You're Michael Thornton, Westridge's candidate.
Hopefully, yes. It was a lot like the Untouchables route. I was fresh out of basic.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the reference. You were chosen yeah, I'm familiar with the reference. Skill and experience, but because you're under the radar of most intelligence agencies.
Flattering.
Obviously, Westridge sees potential in you. Let's see if it's earned. So, orientation.
Recruit.
You are familiar with the premise of an obstacle course, I
Yes,
assume.
I studied it in
I'm
university.
Not that
I studied it in university.
Up the ladder is the training
in spy school.
The first test is navigating through the environment.
I got 3 gold stars in the stay hidden to exercise.
Live challenges against the agents here.
Anything else I should know about running this course?
Yes. I suggest you do it quickly. And talking gives your position away.
What's the deal with the security panel?
It secures the entrance. If you're as capable as Westridge says, then you should have no trouble hacking it and gaining access to the course. Sticky.
Great.
Right. What's the deal with the security panel? It secures the entrance. Great. Thanks.
Course
clearing
begins
that up.
Now. Hack the door in front of you to gain access to the course.
Hack.
I've done this before.
Wait, what? Oh. Hacked.
That particular exercise is a lot harder to see when I'm getting like 5 frames a second.
The key to stealth is timing. Pay attention to camera movements, then exploit their blind spots.
Nice, yeah. Look at you go. Yep.
Whoa, what the hell is...
Can you vault over that? No, I guess not.
I'm good. Vault over that.
Crouch. Oh, there's a dude. Oh shit!
God damn it.
Oh shit. Well, you may as well learn.
It was going well.
It was going really well. You may as well learn the in and outs of this course now, though, because we're definitely coming back.
Yeah, we are. Guess I should have just vaulted over that.
Yeah, we'll see at the end if you're graded on taking people down.
Sure.
Oh.
Or graded on.
Yes! Oh!
Oh, should I have.
Yeah, well.
Oh, darn. I was hoping that maybe you could, like, drop on him.
Maybe there is a way to do that, and I just didn't press it.
Right. Back to the control room for your evaluation.
Wow, that was fast. Okay. Alright, well. Yeah, there might be a way to completely stealth through it, and that might be the way to get the most points. I'm not sure.
Yeah, oh, wait, maybe.
Oh, wait, what? This one. There we go.
Your score is based on several factors. Sorting the numbers great. Now.
Alright.
118. That's not bad.
That's, yeah. Not. I mean, considering you got caught.
Okay, there's a bonus for undetected, and there's a bonus for disabled all guards.
Yeah, you got the disabled all guards bonus.
Well above average.
Hey! You did it.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
Oh.
I'm surprised.
Run it again?
High enough, though.
I think I can do better.
Or is there not a bonus one for this?
It'd be difficult.
I don't remember, to be honest.
All right, well, we can...
I feel like there probably... There probably is, considering the formula so far.
Yeah, there must be. Okay, well, we gotta run it again. Okay, this time we're going for undetected.
Course begins now. Okay. Hack the door in front of you to gain access to the course.
Not going so well in the hacking. Where's the... There we go. There we go. That's difficult. Move the cursor. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, there it is, down there. Alright, that took too long.
That took way too long.
Always check your surroundings for
that
cameras.
Probably did. It took too long, but you didn't get detected. News. That's the important
mind
part.
The gap. The key to stealth is timing.
Hop that.
Pay attention to camera movements, then exploit their blind spots.
Oh, that was close. I feel like you should be able to jump over that.
Yeah.
I feel like any knee-high barrier, you ought to be able to just jump over. Looking good.
Oh, I need to disable all guards.
Oh, yeah, that does get you a bonus,
doesn't
it? Yeah,
well, whatever.
I bet the undetected bonus is higher.
Oh, god damn it.
Oh, shit.
How about neither?
Well, yep. That's good, too.
Yeah, well.
How do I get past? Oh, okay. Yeah, how do I remain on tech with this guy? He just, like,
I have no idea.
Hey,
nope.
About-
oh, God. Yeah, you should probably just leave. Got it.
Yeah,
how'd I do?
Based on several <That's right>.
Give me the eval, Doc.
Outstanding.
Nailed it, right?
Especially for
oh, yeah. So good. So good.
You want to run
so good.
Yeah, I think I can do better.
That would be difficult.
That would be difficult.
But you're welcome to try.
To do better than that? Come on, dude.
Your new score over the previous one.
That was better than most people do.
Yeah. Okay.
Course begins now. Hack the door in front of you to gain access to the course.
All right, let's not fail at this time. There's cool.
Always check your surroundings for cameras. We can't have you appearing on the nightly news. Mind the gap. The key to stealth is timing. Pay attention to camera movements, then exploit their blind spots.
Yep, exploit their blind spots. We know.
Mm-hmm.
We've done this. Yep, looking good. Okay, so now we know that this guard coming up is going to walk around the corner.
Yes.
So maybe you can sneak up on him when he does that instead of vaulting over.
Oh, what the
oh,
fuck?
Oh, what the hell? What the fuck is that? He overheard my plan.
All right, I think I'm still not detected, though.
Oh, weird.
Yeah, because he
didn't set off an alarm of any kind.
Yeah.
Okay, this guy. Maybe we watch this guy for a second. Maybe there's a way that you can do this.
What?
Without... Oh. Well, okay.
Taking in the view. Yeah. Well, I doubt the view is what's.
I think I need to like get over him and then.
Like, Nate, take him out before he can mess with that console.
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't either. Yep, there you go.
I've unlocked the security door. Come back
I
to
feel like you probably did pretty
evaluation.
Good that time.
Yeah, I mean it was fast.
It was fast.
Sorting the numbers.
You only got cut. You got once, but you knocked out all
the
cards.
Did not get the detective bonus though. No,
it's exactly the same score you got the first time.
Okay. So.
Outstanding.
Well above average. Above average. Yeah, but not especially good enough. Okay. Not good enough.
Yeah, I think I can do better.
I think I can do better. Again.
But you're welcome to try.
He's like, dude, I gotta go home eventually.
Yeah.
I can't be here all day.
This is all he does. This is his full-time job.
His job is just setting up this course.
Hack the door in front of you to gain access to the course.
Wait, what? Oh, it's this one. And...
I see it to your right. There you go.
Yep.
Always check your surroundings for cameras.
Always check your surroundings for cameras.
Always check your surroundings for cameras.
Mind the gap.
Yep.
The key to stealth is timing. Pay attention to cameras.
Yeah, let's go for it.
Yep. Oh, God. Okay, yeah, you're good. Oh, yeah, you're just booking it. Look at you go. Chunk.
Okay. We're going to be more stealthy this time.
I mean, you were pretty stealthy last time. Somehow he knew you were coming.
I know, I was very stealthy last time. Okay,
there
this
he
time
is.
I'm
yeah,
really
you got
stealthy.
Him. Oh, you so got him. Boom! Bam!
Take that, dude. Okay, now what are we going to do with this guy over here, though?
That's a good question. So, you probably can't go through that door, right?
No, this door is locked.
So, yeah, maybe you just go for it. Like, maybe as fast as you can, you just go and try to take him out.
I think I'd wait up here, wait for him to get to there.
Taking in the view.
And then go.
Yeah, well, I doubt the view is what's making you hesitant.
Nope.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that's a detection. Maybe I have to jump down. I think I don't use the zip line.
Oh, maybe you just jump down instead of ziplining? Maybe.
Yeah, I think I jump down when he's turned around. I think the zip line is a red herring.
For your evaluation.
Okay.
Your score is based on several factors.
I'm here for another evaluation.
I hear my score is based on several factors.
Yeah, he's doing it. Oh, exactly the same score again.
Outstanding.
Yeah.
Well above average. Yeah, but...
Well above average.
Nope.
Okay.
Run again, Doc.
Want to run it again?
Yeah, I think I can do better.
That would be difficult, but you're welcome to try.
I know. It is difficult. I've been trying it.
Been trying.
Yes. Okay, so yeah, I think leap down. I think wait for him to come towards me.
Course begins
then
now.
Leap down behind him, take him out.
Okay. Access to the course.
This is a good plan. I like this plan. Yep. Yeah, you got it.
Always check your surroundings for cameras. I can't have you appearing on the nightly news.
Check your surroundings for cameras.
Mind the gap.
Yep.
Mind the gap.
Oh, hey, you know what? You know what? Check this out. Oh, god damn it. I was wondering if I could just drop down here.
Oh, man.
Alright, this one's gonna not go on.
Yeah, this one's kind of already screwed. Uh-huh, yep, good. Nailed it.
Bam. Oops.
Oh, jeez, what a mess.
Oh.
Yeah, you better just run and punch that dude, because he's going to be coming. Yep. Nice, yeah. Oh, jeez.
All right, let's practice with this last guy, though.
Okay. Well, he's
probably
already
pretty alert.
Yeah, he's going to be alerted to your presence.
Yeah, he probably knows we're here.
So I guess just see if you can drop down without using the zipline.
Yeah. No.
Taking in the view. Yeah, well, I doubt the view.
So I think we have to use the zipline, like, when he's right there, maybe?
Oh. Yeah! Oh, that didn't really seem to work.
No, but that will, because he's not able to press the alarm.
Oh, good point.
So that will,
good point, yeah.
Yeah, that should do it. Yeah.
I've unlocked the security door. Come back to the control room for your evaluation.
So I think that's it. I think it's you got to wait for him to be on that side of the room, and then zip line down so that you land like basically right on top.
Right.
Yeah. Wow. Still one. That did not deserve a 111.
Yeah, I'm kind of shocked that was over 100.
Okay.
This guy's
of course again.
This guy's standards are definitely the lowest.
That would be difficult.
Yeah.
But you're welcome to try.
He's been doing this for so long, he doesn't care anymore.
He's just, everyone gets A's.
Everyone just pass them all. Everybody gets an A so that they can just move on.
course begins now. Hack the door in front of you to gain access to the course.
Nice. Bottom right.
Oh, there it is, there it is. Got it.
Always check your surroundings for cameras. I can't have you appearing on the nightly news.
Yep, can't have that.
Nope.
Mind the gap.
But the only way you're going to appear on the nightly
news... camera jumped.
Yes, I did. I saw that.
That was on the other side of the room.
Good catch. Good catch. And the only way you appear on the nightly news is if he, like, discloses footage of his own test facility. So yeah. I don't see that happening.
I think he's talking in...
In future events, we don't want you appearing on the nightly news.
Okay. All right. Oh shit.
Oh boy.
Nope.
Oh boy. Now's your chance. Now's your chance.
Yeah, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good.
All right.
Stay behind him. Stay behind him.
Oh my god.
There it is.
Nice.
There it is. Got him.
Got him.
Okay. Okay. Now the key.
Yeah, this is the tough part.
Yeah. So we need to.
Can you stop before getting to the top of the ladder?
Yeah. No.
Okay.
Okay. We're gonna wait until he's on the other side
Taking
of the room.
In the view.
There we go.
There he goes.
All right. Ready. 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 Zip line.
Bam. Shot.
Boom.
Nice.
Yes.
Stop him.
Oh, yeah.
I've unlocked the security door. Back to the control room for your evaluation.
No. Your score is based on several factors.
That was
Sorting
awesome.
The numbers now.
That was good.
I see no way you could do better.
130.
That's got to be the highest possible score.
Outstanding. Well above average.
Wait, this is the same response
Especially
though.
For a trainee. Okay.
What?
I think maybe you just stop now. No.
I'm done.
Very well.
I don't think it's possible for you to do any better.
Once you finish the other tests.
Yeah.
Did I do much better than the other recruits?
You're the first raw recruit we've gotten since Alpha Protocol started.
Then it wasn't too bad, I guess. It felt a little easy, but...
Of course, not enough of a challenge for you?
No.
just say
good.
It straight.
Okay, we got it.
Okay, there we go.
This is the bonus.
You mean like a covert training op? Aren't you guys carrying orientation too far?
Nothing about Alpha Protocol is orientation, Agent Thornton, despite the semantics. The penalty for getting caught, however, won't be a poor score. It'll be detention.
Oh.
So,
are you that's...
up for it or not?
Oh man, I remember that from my spy school days. That was a severe punishment. Hated detention.
Yeah, detention.
You want me to head back to the medical center? Why? What's the file name?
Jacob. Not only will this be a much more practical use of your talents, but I think you'll be curious to see where in the world you're going to be sent.
Any other intel I should be aware of?
Nothing you can't find out on your own. We aren't even having this conversation right now, and the clock is running.
Got it.
Oh, shit.
Yep.
Wow.
This guy graduated high scores in spy school.
Nope, not going back in there. Okay, retrieve data.
Excuse me, guys. Coming through. Don't mind me.
How do we know which one is...
I think it's the door to your... right there. Yeah.
Go ahead.
That which one?
This one? That one right there, yeah. I think that's the one you want.
Yeah, that's right. I came through here.
He doesn't mind. He doesn't care. He doesn't care. That's loading.
Oh, well, that was easy.
Wow.
Oh, God damn it. God damn it.
You
I went the wrong way.
Oh, no.
You tell me.
No.
Now you're learning.
He even said, go ahead. I thought we had it.
You hear us. Yeah. You woke up in medical. You gave our staff a run for its money.
Excuse me, I need to go do something that's very important real quick.
Fair enough. It's a good excuse to up the morning drill.
That sucks.
Yeah.
Looks like you did well on the tech portion of the test. Very well. Past Darcy's bitching, there's some real compliments in here if you look at the numbers. Mina's report on your weapon skill was impressive.
Oh, he likes me now.
In fact,
yeah, he's big on everything
you did
here.
Many other guards.
and it's your first day.
What can I say? Top of my class at the academy.
Oh Jesus Christ! Okay,
no, that's you I did not have chosen confidence.
Oh, I did.
Oh goddamn!
Oh look, he even
now he's neutral to me again.
Well, as long as you
he even thought you were stupid when you said it.
Yeah,
I'm a little surprised. I didn't realize paying attention to my firing.
Yeah, that's fair. Top of my class at the academy.
You're getting more full of yourself. Not even this facility will be able to hold your ego. And here's a surprise: a positive evaluation from Parker. On the number side, as usual.
He never brought back the file I wanted, but it's alright.
He took the time to write a sentence.
He did. What was the sentence?
You may have been right about this one, Westridge. For Parker, that's high praise. Assuming you don't let us down, Mike. Ooh. Looks like that's it for the physical evaluation. Now for the hard part. Tell me why you're here. Not everyone gets chosen for this line of work, but you volunteer. Usually we
thrills.
Have to ask.
Yeah, that's good.
I guess I'm an adrenaline junkie. And the women, of course.
I'm not sure we need a cowboy.
God damn it.
We need someone, or I wouldn't be here.
What makes you think you're ready? Because I tell you, we get a lot of recruits out here.
And here we go.
I get an opinion? Or is that a rhetorical question?
All right, let me be more specific. Beyond the guns, tech, and sneaking around in the dark, there's one last part of this job that nobody else here quite gets.
I'm listening.
Good. Because listening is a large part of it. The way you talk to people, your attitude.
Professional.
That's what we're going to discuss
now. Yeah, good choice.
I'm not sure I understand. Is there something wrong with how I deal with people?
No, believe it or not, you're not here because you're a people person. You're here because your psych profile says you're skilled at manipulating others.
Was that a compliment?
You'll see. The way you project yourself definitely affects what people think of you and your reputation with them.
And if I want to impress them?
You don't always want to or need to. Having a good or bad rep with someone can actually gain you different benefits. Sometimes you want to piss someone off so they can't think straight. Other times you want to build a strong rapport with someone and talk your way out of a bad situation.
Yep.
All depends on
what
your objective.
This
goes for your handlers as well.
You were able to negotiate at least 5 retests from the old man.
And your only backup is going to be who you're talking to on your headset.
And completely blew off his secret mission.
Your mission.
Yes, so if I piss them off, I'm screwed?
No. A handler that likes you too much
as soon as he said,
the mission.
As soon as he said, we're not having this conversation, you were like, you're right, and you completely forgot about it.
Just act the way
that's how good of a spy you are.
And if I compromise an asset in the field by choosing the wrong path?
No, again, there are no bad choices, just results. Over time, folks may hear about you and your attitude before they meet you. They may have a preconceived notion of how you're going to treat them, which can affect their reaction.
Well, maybe they should take the time to know the real me.
If only. Time's something no one seems to be able to spare, especially during a conversation.
Rational.
Although that can be a plus.
Yep.
If I need a breather to assess the situation, right?
The clock doesn't stop when you're speaking to someone. So if you need to get your second wind before a fight, making small talk can buy you time.
That's pretty cool.
But if I'm running on adrenaline, won't chatting take me off my guard?
It can. So if you need to get to the point, act instead of fight. For example, if you don't think I have any more to teach you, then you could just say, I'm done with this.
That's right.
I wouldn't think any less of you. You seem to have the basics down.
Fuck off.
And if they're a target, why talk to them
That's
Sometimes
right.
It is better if you shoot first. Still approaching someone to talk to them can allow you to get the drop on them if you get close enough.
That was
strike.
A good opportunity, though. Maybe I should
Use
take it.
If you have to.
Yeah, that's okay.
The conversation
Don't worry.
Isn't going your way.
Yeah, good choice.
So how do I know how someone wants to be treated? At least enough to cooperate.
If that's what you want to do, pay attention to the clues in your environment. Sometimes people will have advice, and intel can help.
Oh, I think it was
There's
just saying asking about seduction, not
much?
Just not seducing Westridge.
I read the recruiting
pamphlet. There's a host
it
of
seemed like, I mean,
there.
You're not going to get many opportunities
email,
like that. We had to
that represent
it.
Total research others have collected. On a target, organization, or operation.
And
good.
What does that
so
get
good.
Me,
yeah.
exactly?
Sometimes you'll spot obvious triggers. People who don't respond well to smartasses, like me. Others who respect loyalty, duty, a professional approach. Others who don't have time for bullshit, and like it when you get to the point. But dossiers just don't contain psych information. They'll usually have combat information on your target as well. What side they favor, any past injuries, common weapons or tactics they use. Some of it blunt, some of it subtle, but if push comes to shove, it can give you an edge in combat.
Boring.
The more you've done your homework, the more vulnerable they'll be.
I feel like you'd
so
be
when
eager.
The guns come out, the dossier yeah, I could have been eager. Come into play. Yeah. Have you read mine?
Several read mine. Times.
You have dossiers on everyone here?
Yep, if you can dig them up. You might learn a few things. Sometimes reading a dossier will give you more options when dealing with others. A few facts to bring up, to shake secrets loose.
That's what about important. You?
You should already know what makes me happy, Mike. And yep. What pisses me off.
Professional.
How do I know when I have the go-ahead to start accessing files?
After meeting a target or hearing their name referenced by someone else, you should have a target ID. Then right. Hop onto the database and start doing your homework. You can usually unlock their basic information at that point. Let's start with a simple one. Al-Samad. That should be familiar
to you. Oh, glad I kept talking.
The terrorist group.
Yeah.
Yes, you can research groups as well as people. It doesn't carry the same benefits, but it can provide useful intel in the field. Talking to people about others is a good way to help gain dossier information. Sometimes people will have information on someone that can unlock a brand new thread in your computer search.
Okay, so I've suffered through your interrogation.
Yep.
I know how to give one.
Computer search, your PDA search.
Am I ready or not?
We'll see. Meet me in the command center, and I can give you a proper mission briefing.
Good, because I'm sick of this room.
Trust me, Mike. If it was up to me,
pretty cool room.
You'd
I don't know.
See this interrogation
I mean,
again.
You can watch so many things at once in this room.
Yeah, like helicopter parts.
Yeah, you can watch helicopter parts, pictures of people, an angry profile.
Recognize him?
That's Sheikh Ali Shaheed, the voice of Al-Samad. They say he was responsible for shooting down that airliner in the Middle East.
And for shooting those defenseless targets.
Yeah, he got his hands on some prototype Halbeck technology.
Halbeck!
Oh, Halbeck, there he is.
I knew Halbeck was involved.
Knew, yeah.
That airliner was his first
always Halbeck.
But how did Shaheed get his hands on that missile?
Missiles. He's got more. He stole them from Halbeck, and we need them back before he gets any more trigger
happy. Yeah, curious.
I'm wondering. Yeah. I'm curious.
You know where he is.
No, but that'll be part of your mission in the Middle East. Find the missiles, then find him, and take him out.
You don't want him taken alive.
If he cooperates, sure, bring him in. On the off chance he tries to kill you, then put a bullet in his head.
Yeah, off chance.
I'll put my years in charm school to use.
All right, then, pack your gear. You're heading to Saudi Arabia.
Yes. Not coming with me?
I'll be there in spirit, and on video and radio when needed, agent.
And I just got here. Oh, well. I'm gonna miss this place.
Off you go.
I'll contact you when you reach Saudi Arabia.
Put all my years in charm school to use. Right. Damn it. Don't we have any other people? Are there any other applicants?
Dexter's completed 20 out of 22. God damn it.
Oh, man.
I don't know.
I don't know what the other two would have been.
One of them was the going back to the...
Right. One of them was get the dossier and bring it back to him.
Yeah.
I don't know what the 22nd
maybe
one
there,
is, though.
Maybe there's a second stage to that or something. I don't know.
Maybe. Oh, look at all this.
Oh, yeah. Bonus objective.
There were several injuries on the gadget range due to miscommunication and training schedules.
Due to an unspecified weapon misfire on the range, Agent Darcy was hit and injured. While able to conduct orientation, Agent Darcy is still recovering.
That's great.
There were apparently several injuries on the gadget range due to miscommunication and training schedules.
Suffering various injuries while being thwarted is part of the challenge. Yep, yes.
That's amazing.
There are a lot of recovering agents in this building.
Yes. Okay, cool.
Yep. Whoa. That's white. There we go. Okay.
Care to explain how Halbeck lost its missiles?
Old news. An accounting error.
The missiles. You didn't lose them, did you?
Angry, Mr. Thornton?
Yeah, the accounting error was that we took somebody's money and then we gave them missiles. Oops. Our mistake.
So, yep. Surprise. Switch off video conference.
Turn it off.
I'm at the safe.
I guess that much. See any shadowy agents in trench coats at the airport?
No, sir. I don't think so.
That was a joke, Mike. But stay on your toes anyway. Finding Shaheed is your primary objective.
Trouble Dreamcast down there. Location.
Oh yeah,
we have three leads. An arms dealer, Najri, is believed to have sold the missiles to Shahid, and he's currently operating in Saudi Arabia. If you can intercept him, maybe he can tell you where Shahid is, or guide you to the missiles.
Do we have anything else on Najri?
Nothing more than what's in his dossier. If you can manage to make any contacts and find out more, we'd welcome it.
All right.
We also tracked down the location of an airfield Shahid used in the past. If you can sneak in and plant a listening device, we may be able to track flight Shahid is using to move through Saudi Arabia.
And the third lead?
We've got the coordinates of an Al-Samad detention camp, also used as a stockpile for weapons. We suspect the missiles may be stored there.
Intel.
Intel's always good.
Not at this time. The area is dug into the side of a canyon, and getting reliable satellite imagery when sandstorms aren't blowing has been almost impossible. We'll want you to go in alone, recon the area, and shut down their radar and communications. Once that's down, we can call in air support and hit the camp hard.
No pressure.
And no backup. Get used to it. It's the job. Check out your new home yet?
Unimpressed.
It's got some it's whatever.
Anything beyond the weapons locker?
This is like 8,000 square foot home. It could be
anything else.
I don't know. Computer with a hub could be nicer. So fast you feel like you're
going back in time. What, to the Stone Age? Please.
You can do dossier research, encrypted emails, and if need be, access some of the weapons dealers in the area. That'll be done on your own dime, however, using whatever funds you can find in Saudi Arabia.
Whoa.
I understand, sir. We wouldn't want
to bill him for this. Yeah, you can't bill him for this.
No, because you can't track the money back. No,
that's a good point. Weapons locker
you already. All right, I have ways to get money.
I got reimbursement receipts from Alpha Protocol will probably give away some things.
Yeah. When you're ready to file my expense report, I purchased some weapons, purchased some drugs.
I'll have already uploaded all the mission specs to your PDA. You can review them at any time.
All right, so is that it?
Yep.
See, you should have just turned it off on him. That's what I'm doing. Yeah.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Oh, wow, 24.
Holy crap.
What the hell? Wow, and I did something right. All right, well.
Well, you can finally put points in pistols.
That's right. Accuracy and stability, sure. Be carefully aimed to score a critical hit. Yes, important.
Mm-hmm.
Don't care as much about chain shot.
Stealth would probably be nice.
Yeah, well, what I care most about is this. A panic button for sneak. So if they're about to spot you, you get a little panic button for a little bit.
Oh, that sounds nice.
Yeah. Brief mode of invisibility, but I'm not going to be able to get there just yet. This is really awesome. Lining up a critical hit while hiding in cover. That's fantastic.
That's great.
So let's train. Oh, that's cool. I think this is cool.
Yep. Nice. All right. You got 3 extra points. You can just sit on.
Oh wow, look at all these perks.
Yeah, look at that. Basics. Oh, cage match.
Cage match. 5% betting weaponry man. Discount from Saudi something. Saudi vendors. Nice. Only 5%? Jeez.
You got a bunch of AP just from being a rookie.
Oh, I know, yeah. Well, from using the rookie dialogue option.
Right, from using the rookie dialogue option specifically. Yeah. Nice. Wow, who would be unimpressed with this home? Look at this.
I know, it's beautiful. The safe houses are so nice.
They really are.
Yeah. Just got a bathroom there. Got my little secret room here, which is not so secret because the doors are like,
yeah,
just, you know, open.
There's no like hidden bookcase or anything. It's just a room that's filled with all of your spy shit.
Yeah, I know. Got two desktop PCs there, and then this whole thing,
yeah,
and this stack of paper over here.
Yeah, which of course you'd see in any home. None of this is different.
Oh yeah. All right. First and most important thing is we need to... Well, actually, let's see. What do we have equipped? We need to get a silencer for a pistol if we don't have one already. That's very important. Actually, we may not even have... Well, let's see what we have. Oh, yep.
Nice. That's really cool.
Okay, yeah. So we have a Hamilton 45 that does not have any attachments. So we need to fix that.
Yeah, you're gonna need a silencer for sure.
Yeah.
And you got a pretty good amount of money from that betting pool.
Yes. Okay, let's see. This seems... Oh, this is also way more expensive. Whoa. $22,500. This is $112,000. Jeez.
Wow. I don't see silencer on here anywhere yet.
No, it's an attachment. It's down here somewhere. I thought.
Tranquilizer rounds, vented pistol action. Ooh, yeah, maybe, because I don't see a silencer anywhere here. That's going to be a problem.
Yeah. All right, well, let's start with just this. And then... Yeah, I don't know.
You just have to do without it for now.
I guess, yeah. Like with our normal assault rifle.
Ooh, look at that.
Oh yeah, lots of options here. We're gonna definitely need to pick up some first aid kits.
Okay, you got two now. Oh, geez, okay.
And I've got six, and radio mimics. Radio mimics are very important. And that's probably the only stuff we actually need. And then, bonus objective? Yes, we definitely want any bonus objectives. Don't care as much about reduction of enemy strength.
Wow.
Nice. Cool.
I forgot about this whole part of the game.
You can buy all these extra bonus objectives.
Perks.
Yeah.
Stuff that makes it easier to accomplish your tasks.
Yep. Oh, and also adds additional stuff you can do, which is nice. Okay. Cool. Good use of clearinghouse.
Mm-hmm.
Now we gotta go equip that pistol.
You sure you don't want to check your email?
Oh, I will. I will.
Yeah.
Gonna get my pistol sorted here first. And also, oh god, no.
Oh, jeez.
Nope. Sticking with casual, mm-hmm. for sure.
Yeah. I mean, that other stuff might have armor and all, but really, you're a spy, so you have to consider style at all times.
Yeah. Yes. Scope, sure. Okay, it's our assault rifle. Pistol, so we bought the mail. Nice. Oh, there it is. We already have it. Silencer.
Hey, look at that.
Pistol laser sight. Yep. And there we go. Okay, we're... All right. That is good. We're in great shape there. Now, it's best part of being a spy. Mm-hmm. Email time.
Email time. Oh, you only got four.
I'm guessing Westridge already gave you the lecture about not using agency funds. You'll have to make use of whatever you can borrow, swipe, or steal. If you need supplies, try the clearinghouse. Yep, we already know about all that. Speaking of stealing, yes, we're going to get money. Mm-hmm. An Al-Samad slush fund buried in a Jordanian bank account. I've enclosed the login credential and password in an attachment. Download the data. Yes. Get some funds. How much do we get? Oh, 10,000. Nice. Okay, cool.
Making that dough.
Archive that email. Hello, Mike. Welcome aboard. I have a cover email address, mthornton@halbeck.com.
mthornton@halbeck. Sure.
Halbeck. Always Halbeck.
Login password is...
That means Halbeck is doing something on some corporate server. Yeah, but I'm... Mm-hmm. Halbeck is reading all our email.
Yeah, they definitely are.
All right, reply. This is cool when you get to preview what you sent.
Yeah,
thanks
this
for
is great.
Welcome. Glad to be part of the team.
Geez, this is a long one.
Yeah, this is the one she will not respond well to.
I don't have any kids. Maybe I'll photograph my guns. That's great.
Aggressive. Thanks for understanding. Professional for sure.
Yeah.
Then. Do you want to send this email? This is like what every email client should ask you. Looks like you might be writing something passive-aggressive. Oh, yeah, good. Okay, plus one reputation.
Nice. Oh, it'd be all great, right. Yeah. It'd be great if, like, there was a clippy, you know, guy for your email, your Gmail account. Yeah, yeah. He popped up and warned you. You seem to be sending an angry, drunken rant to your boss. I would advise you to not send this.
Whoa, this is cool. He's giving us the rundown.
This is a lot.
On the detention camp. Sandstorm will hit soon. Nice. I'll
be your handler, but not your nanny.
Okay. Simple mission.
Yeah. I'll make sure all my friendly contacts are off-site, so don't worry about killing friendlies.
Yeah, it makes it sound like, it's fine. Yeah, you can totally kill friendlies.
Yeah, let's kill them. Whatever. Who cares?
All right. Hey, Mikey. A little contact. Murud. Nice. That's good.
All right.
That's I think those were already. I think those were what we already saw here.
Yeah, you checked all your email. Yep. It's good. You're up to date. You can't go out into the field without checking all your email.
Any additional? Ooh. Okay. We probably want to. Well, let's make our pistol really good.
Right? I mean, it is going to be your primary weapon for most of the game.
Yes. Man, tranquilizer rounds are way too expensive.
And we've seen how they work, too. They're not really tranks, so don't worry about them.
Reduces damage, no.
That's not going to help.
Whoops. Pistol sights, so that, I think, we already have our laser sights, so we don't want those.
Yeah, you don't
barrel,
need that.
We definitely could use increases recoil control.
I didn't really notice any extreme recoil when you were shooting with your pistol to begin with.
No, I think I think we're okay, but I don't, well, so we might as well get the lighter pistol barrel.
That seems like a good choice. There is one downside, though.
I moved to the cell interface. Yeah, what's the downside?
I think that's going to replace your silencer.
Oh, right. No. Barrel, not, barrel. Wait, compared to silencer, you're right, it will. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Well, let's get this balanced pistol clip, because it's not replacing anything.
Yeah, might as well.
Yep. All right, cool. I think we, let's cut the first segment there. We
made the training. Yeah, that's probably good. We'll cut it off before we actually start our first mission.
It was a hell of a training.
It was a very intense training session. And, you know, I think it really says something about Michael Thornton as a person, that he's willing to challenge himself multiple times like that.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. He was not willing to accept less than perfection from his performance on the stealth course.
In Washington today, Senator...
Oh, Bennett completed! Turn on TV!
Yeah, we got a perk for doing that, I believe.
Excellent!
Yeah. Here we go. Service record... Perk...
Perk.
Oh no! Okay, no, that. I guess not.
That's okay. You know, you gotta check in the news. It's important.
If conflict arises in Asia, legislation on INN. Discussed on Capitol Hill will assist with relocation costs for operations based.
Yeah, the Interstellar National news.
Yeah.
News all about the movie Interstellar.
China and India are the largest. All right. Very good.
Yep.
That's save or don't. Or freeze. That's cool too. All right.
Whatever you want to do.
Yep. Protocol. All right. Great. See you next time on Alpha Protocol.